hungry man came over and he said, "Am I the same?" He said, "For a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight if I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee. He would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me." But I said, "Look here, brother, who you jiving with that cosmic debris? Now who you jiving with that cosmic debris? Look here, brother, don't you waste your time on me." The mystery man got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. He reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo, but he told me right then when the top popped open there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, "You might not believe this little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too." And I said, "Hey, look here, brother, who you driving with that cosmic guru? Now what kind of a guru are you anyway? Look here, brother, don't you waste your time on me." "I got troubles of my own," I said, "and you can't help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and cram it up your snout."
"But I got the crystal ball,"
he said, held it on up to the light. So I snatched it all away from him and I showed him how to do it right. I wrapped a newspaper around my head so I looked like I was deep. I said some mumbo jumbo then I told him he was going his way. I wrapped his ring and his pocket watch and everything else about. I had that sucker hypnotized. He didn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then. As long as he was hanging around, I said, "The piece of meat has just gone up and your old lady has just gone down.
Look here, brother, with the cosmic."
Now is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho? Don't you know you can make more money as a butcher? So don't you waste your time on me.
You try,
I'm so lonely.
No matter who I take home, I keep calling your name. And you,
I need you so bad.
You're the one, babe.
Tell me who's loving you now. 'Cause it's worth
Call me at all.